In this video, we will learn how to install the current Python version on Windows 11. So let us start. At first, go to the web browser. On Google, type Python and press enter. On pressing enter, the official website is visible. Click on it. Here is the official website, python.org. Keep the mouse cursor on the downloads menu. And the current version is visible. It's written download for Windows. Click on it to download. The download started. Let's wait. The download completed. Right click on the exe file and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. The setup started. Here click Use Admin Privileges, then click Add Python to Path. After that, select Customize Installation. Optional features, keep it as it is. It will install pip. Pip is a package manager to download, manage and install Python packages and libraries. Here, ideally is an IDE to run Python programs. We will see it later. Rest keep as it is and click Next. Advanced options. Click install Python for all users. And now the installation location of Python is visible. Keep it as it is and click install. Now the installation will start. We have successfully installed Python. Click close. Now let us verify the installation. Go to start, type cmd. Click open. This will open the command prompt. Here type the command python space hyphen hyphen version and press enter. Here the current version is visible. That means we successfully installed it. Now here you can open Python shell. Type py and press enter. Here is the Python shell. Now let us quickly run our program. To print something, you need the print method in Python. So here I'll just print my name. Okay. When I'll press enter, it will give an output with my name. That means Amit Divan. Okay. If you remember, we also installed IDLE. So go to start, type IDLE. And here it is. It's visible. Click open. If it's not visible, I'll show you some alternative ways later. Here is the IDLE. Here you can type the same command. And now let me print my channel name. Okay, you can print anything and press enter. Now you can see this output is visible. That means whatever we added inside this. The benefit of IDLE is you can also save the program. Go to file, click save as. Go to the desktop. Here you can add the name. Let's say I'll add demo. It will automatically add the .py extension. Click save. And now you can see it is saved on the desktop. That is here. So we saved our Python program also. For a free 5-hour Python tutorial, refer to the links in the description of the video. We have also shown different ways to install Python. To install and run Python, you can also use the free Google Colab as well as Anaconda and even PyCharm. Do refer to the links in the video description.